Being a black man in 2019 is okay. There's going to be hurdles. There's going to be obstacles. There's going to be pros and there's going to be cons. What I'd say to any black man in 2019 is try not to focus so much on the cons, because there are a lot of pros. Work with the pros. Think about the cons afterwards.